Hey guys, YourBoyCurbers, and welcome back to my FIFA 17 Liverpool career mode. Sorry, this video will be up a little later than normally. Well, this will actually really cut close to going into a Saturday, which, and some of you will probably not see it until Saturday. The reason it's up so late is because I was trying to get my Elgato to work. I don't know if the problem was actually the Elgato or if it was the computer itself. Something like, I don't know if it was like the software wasn't responding or just the computer frozen. Something was just not working. But I think I fixed it now. So,
we're here Gantus, to describe the action for you.
Don't waste too much time.
Nice to have you with us.
Luckily,
Tyler here, and
I don't have. Luckily, this is a situation.
Liverpool against Tottenham.
Really, this is the best time this could have happened.
Is the goalkeeper today?
Because I have so much time.
With Nathaniel Clyne as the wide defenders.
Improvising.
Comes in for Roberto Firmino, who's injured. And the strike force. Sadio Mane.
Well, because I.
He lost his footing at the crucial moment.
From college, for midterms.
Old service down there, and you've got to get your feet sorted out properly.
Every video you see this week will be, this upcoming week, will be recorded on the day it goes up from today.
Well, that's not so much an interception as a poor pass.
Hey, well, till next.
Jan Vertonghen.
Yeah, till next Friday. And,
target today.
No, till next, till tomorrow week.
Victory.
Well, it's been fantastic form from them. And
Saturday
the
next.
They will be full of confidence.
Because pass coming and got there
the
first.
Video that will go up on Saturday will be recorded.
Coutinho.
Saturday.
This could be a chance. Saw the goal and went for it.
It's bounced back into play from the bar.
Shot in the post. They're great to watch this Liverpool team. Look at the amount of goals they've scored. Top scorers.
They are the entertainers in this division. They've been really good, really potent in front of goal.
The break is definitely on. Very good tackle. Eric Lamella, Victor Wanyama, Eriksen. He's given possession away here. Looking to play his teammate through.
Riggy,
missed the target by some distance in the end.
Sorry, I went a bit quiet there. Not sure what to talk about. I mean, I could give you guys an update on my mic. It should be arriving hopefully this week. So,
this could be it.
Yeah, hopefully this week. They said 3 to 4 working days, but not too worried about it.
Well, we thought
it's actually coming from
today, but
the website is Irish, so I'm hoping it's coming from somewhere in Ireland. So it shouldn't take too long. But yeah, it should come this week. So at some point this week, you'll notice a complete step up in quality, which will be welcome. I would think.
Well, they've got the lead. It's taken them half an hour to get it. They are now in front. Just worried about the rain only, in
so
that it's...
Divock Origi makes 1-0.
Nice dry up here, but unlike the players, who will be pretty wet after 5 minutes.
Well, we've got a goal to tell you about. Alan McAnally from the King Power Stadium.
It's a goal. I think this will allow me to take the next step a big in deflection quality that shot. I produce.
This is how they love to play on the break.
Because, you know, well, this is not my full-time job, nor will it ever be. I still want to give you guys quality that you guys deserve.
Yeah, that was a goal for Chelsea, just to remind you. We didn't quite get the full details.
As my audience, you can take the time out of your day, you whenever you can, and to watch these games.
And maybe that will ease the pressure.
And I appreciate that. I appreciate where you watch a minute or you watch the whole thing.
Kieran Trippier.
Even if you never watch my channel again,
who
came, watch one video, watch a few minutes of one video, saw, this guy's not for me. That's fine. I appreciate that you gave me a chance. That's all. Well, you can never ask for.
That's what's worrying them.
Yeah, they need to use the flanks a little bit more and get the wingers one on one with the fullbacks.
Anything else is a chance. A chance to show people
in quickly
of YouTube what you can produce, what you offer. And as you know, original ideas are few and far between. Now, I'm not saying they don't exist. Some people can come up with creative new ideas.
45 minutes to go.
Some people can't. Like a Liverpool career mode. How many Liverpool career modes?
Good strong tackle. Kieran Trippier.
I mean, any Liverpool fan who plays career mode and has gotten FIFA probably has doing a Liverpool career mode. Okay. Not all of them are on YouTube because all of those people would have the ability to record and upload to YouTube.
Definitely.
But
in there.
It's guaranteed.
Coutinho!
For every team out there, there's somewhere and somewhere doing a career mode for that team. So there's nothing original.
Let's get across to Goodison Park and Alan McInerney.
Career mode.
Well, he could be in.
But the things that make career modes different are the players you sign, how you play, what formations you use, all these little things, they add up. And
what a game.
Yeah, I don't.
Alan McInerney almost lost for words there.
And I, those of you who've been watching me for a while will say, oh, but you don't only do career.
The break is definitely on.
You play other games. I do play other games. But most recently I've transitioned
goalkeeper
to
nowhere to be seen.
No, he just seemed to lose
mostly
his bearings completely, Martin. A really odd one for him.
Restarting at 2-0.
Yeah, mostly he career mode. FIFA base videos. But
to find a way through here,
on the subject of other games, starting this Sunday, it'll be recorded every Sunday. It'll be posted every Sunday. I will be playing Uncharted. The Uncharted playthrough. I have
a
beautiful fucking top quality thumbnail that you guys are gonna fucking love. And hopefully I don't suck at the game. Because like I said, I've only played the demo of one of the games. I don't even know which Uncharted it was because I'm pretty sure it was the demo of the, the bundle that you get on PS4 that I downloaded that has 1, 2, and 3. I think it might have been 2, but I don't know. Like I said, I've never played the game, so I couldn't tell you which game it was. All I know is it was Uncharted, and that's my only
thanks, Alan. And here comes the counterattack
experience with the game. But luckily,
trying to get away on the break
doesn't. I think I can get the hang of it. It looks, I don't want to insult diehard Uncharted fans because
moving from one side to the other.
I'm not someone who should be in that situation. I'm not in a position where I can say,
he has got the
I have the right to criticize the game. But it seems like, you know, your standard shooter. I really don't want that to come off as me dissing the game, but it just does seem like, you know.
Discussion now about how to make the most of it. And he's in there with a header.
I'm sure Uncharted has something that makes it different from a Grand Theft Auto. For one, I don't think you can get the police after you in Uncharted. I don't know, like I said.
Goodison, Alan McAnally.
I mean, for Newcastle United, 7 minutes remaining. I had a, in the in the demo I played, you had to shoot down in helicopters where rockets.
Confirm what Alan like was trying to tell you there before I interrupted him. Arsenal have scored.
Grenade rocket launcher thing.
It's now 1-1.
Again, not sure which one that was, but any of you who play Uncharted probably you know the scene I'm talking about. Well, if you've played all of them. Well, I don't think it was from 4, because at least I don't. Maybe it was from 4. I'd be very confused if, having played all the first 3, yeah, get to the end. I was like, I'll be like, scene didn't pop back up. Then I'll know when it's from 4. But,
and that's a win confirmed.
We'll see.
Well, they played very well when they had.
Tell you what, when the scene comes up in the playthroughs, it's because I'll be doing 1, 2, and 3, and then 4. It'll be like a little mini Uncharted series. Which actually reminds me, I need to make a playlist.
Everton 2 for the Newcastle game. United 1. Oops. Leicester City 0, Chelsea 2.
Standards. Liverpool 2. There's stuff on my channel. Always nil. To give each
Manchester
game its
City,
own.
1, Arsenal 1, Stoke City 0, Aston Villa 1. So
each,
what does those results mean to the league table?
Each little playthrough or career mode, with their own thing. Second, except for secondary career modes, I do lump them together.
In third, West Bromwich Albion with
13. Someone has pointed out to me.
In fourth, West Ham United with 12 points. In fifth, climbing the table,
hard to follow
with 11 points.
I don't know. Is it hard to follow?
Falling are Leicester City with 11 points.
It would be a bit of a pain in the ass to go through all those videos and put them into
moving down are Southampton with 10 points. Bottom of the table, Derby County with 1 point. And then reading up the table, second bottom, Crystal Palace with 3 points.
Maybe I should.
Third bottom, Middlesbrough with 3 points. Fourth bottom, Aston Villa with 7 points. Fifth bottom and falling are Manchester United.
Brazil
want
me as their manager. No. Here's how I'll do it. With likes and dislikes again. Like this. If this video gets more likes, then no. I really don't want to affect my video. Likes and dislikes. Oh wait, likes and dislikes don't matter. It's views, isn't it? Yeah, I think it's views. Although, YouTube has been fucked up for a while now. Oh, and when everyone else complaining about it, I don't know how they thing it. I don't get paid for these videos anyway, so it's not like it fucking matters. So yeah, likes and dislikes. Like the video if you think the playlist for secondary career modes is fine the way it is. Dislikes if this video gets more dislikes, then I will make I will go through each and every one of the videos and make a playlist for that video. For that series, for that career mode. I think I have a way to do it which won't be as tedious. But yeah, if you... Actually, now that I think about it, scrap that. Now that I think about it, I could easily do that. Yeah, forget what I said. The likes and dislikes won't affect that. I will make my own decision because it would. Now that I think about it, it would be actually easy to do. Because, well, anyone who has a YouTube channel and has a series can tell you. Well, if they've looked at the playlist options like I have. Oh, Manchester United are playing Manchester City. Weird to know United might do me a favor and beat City.
Hi everybody, Martin Tyler here, along with Alan Smith, welcoming you to this big game today. Enjoy the game. In our game today, West Ham United play Liverpool. West Ham United's lineup is this. Howard Norveit plays with Angelo Ogbonna as the fullbacks. Dimitri Payet plays with Andre Ayew out wide. We'll see how the striking option works with just one up front. This is the Liverpool side. Lloris Karius is the goalkeeper today. David Alaba starts with Nathaniel Clyne as the wide defenders. Renato Sanchez plays with Emre Can in central midfield. And the strike force, Sadio Mane, joins up top with Divock Origi.
Give me the... Here we go.
Paper inches devoted to this particular manager.
Really, Mane? Really, Sadio? Really?
An international job.
Of course, that's a foul.
Turned that down.
Yeah, well...
Yeah. In the fire. I think that's everything I have to update you guys on. Clearly,
whether that's going to be the case in the future,
in a few days.
No, because I think most managers they like to further their ambitions.
No post. Unfortunately, there's no post.
I think you probably take it in the future.
The weekend, so it probably won't arrive.
Gone for goal
until at least Monday.
I was expecting him to be wheeling away in celebration.
Playlists, I'm going to make a decision on that myself.
And talk about the Hawthorns being the highest ground in the top.
And,
back off the post. First goal is always a crucial goal, and they've just got it.
Yeah. What else did I talk about?
A good look here, again, by the replay of the goal. That has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. Angelo Ogbonna.
Oops. Freaking went to press square and freaking.
We could be in.
He pressed the wrong button.
Look at the space he's got.
Manny.
That's taken the heat out of the situation for the moment.
Ah.
That interception.
You're just in the way. Stop being in the way.
Switch on the attacking power in this situation. Liverpool will get the throw.
Oh wait, that's something else we can talk about. Any of you Ultimate Team players got that new Mane? Looks good. I rarely play the Ultimate Team. I'm investing in that Mane. So, I mean, 99 pace, that just seems unfair.
On the attack here.
Like,
just taking the heat out of the moment. The
at rivals Aubameyang.
Chan.
Rivals Aubameyang, Messi, Ronaldo. I'm trying to think of other players that have had 99 pace in
and he's got the ball away from him with the tackle.
Team. I'm sure there are more that I just don't think of, but
it's a team on a top run.
That's a hell of a that's an elite list to be in. And I mean Mane is
the confidence.
Yeah, I mean this home team will make it difficult, as will the crowd.
And he could get away here.
At least.
Coutinho!
99 pace, that just
and they do lead now by two.
You're saying yeah. See this dude? No one can beat this dude for speed. That's pretty much what you're saying. I mean,
the goal from Coutinho.
His car in general looks filthy.
Harder than he did.
Like if you play a sway style, you are gonna fucking love this Mane. That's probably why he's about 400k.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0. Sheko Kouyaté. Angelo Ogbonna.
And hey, that might be the difference between ranks on Foot Champions, for those of you who play Foot Champions. I wouldn't have the patience or the interest in playing 40 games. I don't know if I qualify, because I can be hot and cold on Ultimate Team, especially playing against people I don't know.
Chan.
I think I've explained this before.
And here's the shot. Great stop.
Maybe that was corner now for people in my school. I think I've explained this before. Apologies if I haven't. Maybe I should go over it again. I'll go it over briefly. Basically, you guys see me on career mode. And, except for Sims games, I've never lost a game in front of you guys. On Ultimate Team, though, it's completely different. When I play online, sometimes I'm okay, but sometimes where I come up against a good player or a bad player, I don't know what it is. Something just doesn't go right. I don't know if it's just me getting my tactics wrong on a online game play, or if that player was just good and I just didn't.
On target again.
Didn't process that.
With a touch of magic or about his work.
It's just I find online different, but something something is different.
Away from his base, you know?
I don't know if anyone else has noticed this. I don't know. Maybe it's just me. Could be just me.
This was one
I could just be imagining things. I just haven't.
I don't think I've ever seen this team play quite
as someone who's played FIFA since way before online became a thing.
Celebration there.
I just haven't adjusted to online like some people.
It's a yellow card, and well, it was a certain yellow card. Wasn't
now,
it?
Maybe that's down to them playing it regularly. Maybe if. I mean, I play career mode regularly. Maybe if I put the same effort into Ultimate Team.
It's Mane.
I'd get somewhere. But,
doing well to keep the ball.
Oh.
And the cross is in. The shot's on. He sliced through them, sliced them apart.
I was considering doing a roll to glory. Yeah.
Coming up
for FIFA 17, but in the end, I said
of the Premier League fixture.
I just didn't want to commit to it because, you know, to this one. I'm a diehard career mode. Look, I don't hate Ultimate Team.
West Ham coming up.
I hate people who brag that it's way better in career mode.
Nowhere near the goal, actually.
Hoot, because as I've previously stated, if not for career mode, then FIFA wouldn't exist today. Because back when. Before clubs was a thing, before online was a thing, before Ultimate Team was a thing. You know what was the game mode that held FIFA together? Like gluing stuff together? Like thick glue? You know what that it was? It was career mode. Career mode is the original.
Held off the defender with some good touches.
It's been around
here.
For
Andy Carroll.
Or as long as I've played the game.
Now they've got a chance.
I mean, it can be older than that. I can only give you based on the games I've played.
Well, those defenders are going to be asked to head the ball quite a lot, I think.
Every
aerial balls are going to be coming their way.
I mean, there didn't used to be an Ultimate Team. I mean, with career mode, you don't actually need Ultimate Team.
Well, they're playing Atletico Madrid.
You can have your own Ultimate Team. You can have your Ultimate Team in career mode. And you don't have to worry about fitting things to chemistry or anything like that. And yeah, the prices are way different in career mode. But
Coutinho.
Overall,
with some danger to the opposition now they're here.
Well, if not for career mode, there would be no Ultimate Team. Because if not for career mode success,
he has got the opportunity to change the tactics as well as
FIFA would have died.
Movement from the bench.
So, to those of you who, and no, it's not everyone. I don't want to label people because of what other people. People dismissing career mode. Here. Just think.
Tries the through pass.
If not for career mode, what would you be playing right now? If you're playing Ultimate Team right now, watching this. Think about it. And yeah, I know Pez has a something similar. But I'm gonna go out on a limb and say they may have copied.
Getting his foot there first.
Did FIFA? I don't know. I don't know when Pez introduced their Ultimate Team equivalent. I don't know. Maybe Pez had the idea first. I don't know.
Feguli.
Pez may have had the idea for career mode first. I don't know. All I know is that if not for career mode, FIFA wouldn't be around today. And yes, I know a lot of people.
A minimum of 3 minutes.
Oh boy. Well, FIFA back in the day just to play regular matches, but a lot of people played career mode.
He's off.
And a lot of people now a lot of those same people nowadays spend their time dissing career mode, saying it's shit as they play away on Ultimate.
This the slide tackle that went wrong.
Well, he's gone to ground.
Kind of defeats the purpose.
That happens, you're going to get penalized. Poor challenge.
If you ask me. Because, you know, you're practically saying, oh, this game mode that is allowing us to play Ultimate Team right now? Yeah, it's shit. And you know they have friends sitting next to them going, like, you played it for years.
They never let up, did they? They kept on going.
Nah, it's shit. It's like
margin of victory.
Yeah, they would
often talk about.
Who are you trying to fool? Anyway. That is Stoke City, not exactly nil. Something.
Manchester United 1.
It's not
City 1.
Something I'm gonna go
1.
Deeply.
Everton 1. Swansea City 0.
I will say this, and that is thanks for watching. Home enjoy. Smash the like button if you did. Subscribe if you're new. Until next time,
Liverpool,
have a very, very nice day.
So, what do those results mean for the league table? At the top of the table remain Liverpool with 24 points. In second, Manchester City with 18 points. In third, West Bromwich Albion with 14 points. In fourth, climbing the table are Chelsea with 13 points. In fifth, moving down, are Tottenham Hotspur with 12 points. In sixth, Sunderland with 12 points. In seventh and falling are West Ham United with 12 points.